So as we look around the JA network, we've realized that we have very valuable assets, things which are already happening and have energy around the network. And I believe that one of the roles of JA Worldwide is to take things that are working and really elevate them and expose them to more young people. FIA, the event that happens every year in July in Mexico, or in the summer in Mexico, is one of those valuable assets that over time in the Junior Achievement Network has the potential to serve even more youth. So I'm delighted that the organizers of FIA here in Mexico, in partnership with the Regional Operating Center under Leo Martelletto, who's a product of FIA, I understand, have agreed to collaborate with JA Worldwide to allow more countries, more member nations in JA to participate in FIA and bring youth from all over the world to see the wonderful experience that other young people have experienced.